My name is Taka Agnes Umanempi Bujiri. Right Honourable Speaker, I would like to thank the Minister for the status report. But Right Honourable, I wish there were more words to describe the status of the hospitals in this country. Madam Speaker, the hospital of Bujiri, when you reach there, you actually get more sick. And we have got the report, but how I wish the minister would maybe give us a plan showing how they are going to renovate those hospitals or expand year after year. But the report, the status is as it is, and every time the budget comes, it will come as unfunded priorities, renovation of hospital. Madam Speaker, we are dying, we are bleeding. The hospital is along the way to Busia, receiving accident victims from time to time. There are no toilets. The theater is in very bad state, Madam Speaker. Right Honorable, maybe I just need to kneel down and beg this government to come and renovate the hospital in Bujiri. Please give us money, Honorable colleagues. Support us and give us money for that hospital. Right Honorable, please consider the people of Bujiri. The hospital is surrounded by districts without general hospitals. Bugweri, Namutumba, Namayingo, Busia, they don't have hospitals. District that receive people from all the districts of Uganda. Whenever there is any insurgence, people run to Bujiri, and all tribes are there. Right Honorable, why doesn't government look at Bujiri and renovate that?
Members,